Andrea Unger here. How many of you have been finding stuff on the internet, communities about Python developer for training system? Is Python the solution? Is MATLAB what we need? Is R the only way to elaborate complicated statistics? Do we need to program in C# to get speed or whatever? Are these the necessary tools to become successful traders? Or are they only a funny excuse? I can't do this, so I will never be profitable. I think this is the right answer. They are only an excuse. Because believe me, they are all exceptional tools, but we don't really need them. If you know about that, if you can use it, perfect. Use it, enjoy yourself with it. But it's not the condition to become a successful trader. There are many, many easy setups to find out there. There are many things to study with no need for complicated tools. So you don't need to learn that, you have just the need of common sense. Sometimes a simple breakout of the high of yesterday, and you can find an article on the blog about this, is exactly as effective as a complicated setup or statistical research. So start developing your strategies using common sense with basic knowledge and simple setups. Believe me, it works. It's your turn now. Go ahead. Enjoyed it? Click the link below and you will be noticed as soon as new material is available.